This is awkward, huh? Hey, you got a gun I can borrow?
No. But I do have a bullet with your name on it.
Oh, any second now, my partner is gonna roll in here and kill every last one of you. And you, my man.
This is going to hurt. A lot. Any last words?
How's your sister?
Petra Venge. Thanks for the invite. What you packing for this party?
The usual.
Ooh, do the thing! Seriously, watch this. That'll never not freak me out. Do it again.
Later. Maybe. Right now, Gen Pop is running wild. Fortunately, the main arena and lower levels remain on lockdown. But if the core security systems fail, containment is going to be a problem.
Just another day at the office. All right, partner, this is a Cade Riff in 6. Watch me for the changes and try to keep up. Now let's go to prison!
These guys really want to dance.
This riot has to end here. If these killers get out, the reef will be overrun.
So we split up and take them out. And a 1, 2, 3. Reminds me of... I shouldn't say. Night Court killed it.
Thank you.
stuff up without me.
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open. I love fieldwork. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cade head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low. Aim like that, you're gonna be a legend for sure.
I'm having the time of my life right now.
Approaching the security hub now, Petra.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below!
Whoa, this was not part of the plan!
Kate!
Scratch that! Definitely the plan!
Meet you at the security hub.
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in.
Hey,
Warden level clearance to open the door. Kate.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Impeccable timing, as usual. All that's left is to turn it on.
What's happening to the floor?
He's high, but jumping up the work. Get out of here, man.
Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked! I am amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we've got this! Do your thing!
Extreme prejudice. Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation?
Should be a terminal key. How come you're... Once I figure out how to turn the turret.
By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new gun?
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
Oh, I could get used to this!
Bring
bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Looking pretty good down here. Just gotta check one last thing. No! Cade! He's gone! This isn't a prison riot! It's a prison break!
The airlock on Deck Zero! It's the only way out this far down! They're going to escape!
Not if I get there first.
Petra? Guardian?
Must have knocked out the comm relays with that spectacular landing. And cue the ominous music.
Okay, everybody. Back in your cages. I said, back in your cages!
Thank you.
Now I'm pissed. Oh, is that really all you got? Hey, help me out here, little buddy.
Cade? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cade. Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cade or Petra. Ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. But this ether is wrong somehow. Something's loose, and it's close. Used to be fallen. The fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. We go, the more corrupted ether we see. We need another way. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cade dies. We've got to find him. Hold on, Cade. We're coming.
He didn't feel a thing.
How's my hair? Speechless. Typical.
Oh no. There's nothing I can. I'm sorry.
Listen, kid. This pain on you. This is what I get for playing nice. You tell Savannah and Ikora. The Vanguard. He's the best bet. I ever lost.
He had the worst jokes. Even worse timing. I wanted to laugh. I really did. We should have been there. This is not your fault. This is on the head of Aldrin Sov. But if he thinks what he's done is the end, it's not. It's the beginning. We're going to fight him. Do you hear me? All of us. Every Titan. Every warlock. Every hunter. We will take the reef by storm. And then we will mount the head of that son of a bitch on his precious throne. For our fire team. For Cade.
No.
What did you say?
We are not an army. We are not conquerors. We are guardians. We need to keep our eyes here. On our home, our people, the Traveler. The reef was lost the moment it lost its queen. So if another Sov wants a stretch of lifeless rocks, let him have it.
This is Cade we're talking about. For us to do nothing is...
Say it.
Cowardice.
You won't have to. Alderaan Sov is mine.
Welcome to the all-new Eververse, Guardian.
Checking, Guardian. Please, Guardian, it's busy.
Need some new moves, Guardian? Maybe a new look?
Hi.
Looking for anything?
I thought you'd be gone by now. I would attempt to dissuade you from your course, but it would only insult us both. As it stands, we've got every available.
Remember what we fight for.
Memory to whoever finally took him down. Don't know about you, but rather lose every last.
Keep the wall strong. Every little bit helps. Trust me.
On the edge of the reef lies a wasteland called the Tangled Shore. That's where you'll find Aldrin.
That's great. Thank you. Treasure was all mine.
Yes, I am humbled by your gracious acceptance. Mara Sav, my sister, your queen, may be gone. But she is with us now, and always. As for you, my friends, my barons, you embraced me when I was cast out. For that, I gift to you the bounty of the Tangled Shore. Go, unleash upon the fallen chaos.
By your grace, Father.
Be proud. The Reefborn's love for their queen remains undiminished.
Love is fleeting, but devotion. Now that is forever. Not one of them has ever shown more strength of devotion than you, my dear brother. The Awoken cannot be trusted. You and I know that better than anyone. Together, we can bestow upon our people the fortune they so richly deserve. Extinction.
tangled shore. A lawless frontier of outlaws, scavengers, pirates. Murderers like Aldrin and his fallen would fit right in. We need to search the shore. From the fallen camps in Quitter's Well to that ancient awoken watchtower on the horizon. Leave no stone unturned. Aldrin can't hide from us.